I'm at the Howell Crystal Gardens today doing some interviews for the repurposed show, all to raise money. It's from the Livingston Council Arts, and it's to raise money for the historic Howell Opera House. And if you haven't been to the Opera House for an event, you got to go there. They have events all year long, and it's just a great place to go and socialize.
Fundraiser for the Howell Opera House, the Livingston Arts Council, and we expect to have 600 people here today. It's grown from our humble beginnings at the Opera House to this huge event that we're very excited to be able to have 70 designers, up from 40 last year. It just grows and grows. There's a real...
Hi, today's February 15th and we're at the Crystal Gardens in Howell. And we're at an event here for the Howell Opera House, is what the proceeds go to, right?
Yes.
And we're with Sharon. And so Sharon, tell people who you are and what this is about today.
I'm Sharon Fisher, and I am the manager of the Howell Opera House, and it is owned and operated by the Livingston Arts Council. And our goal for the Opera House is a restoration project and to ultimately be an art and cultural center for the communities of Livingston County.
Yeah, well, tell them your website, because there is always something going on at the Howell Opera House, something fun and exciting.
Anything you want to know can be found on theoperahouse.com.
Okay, and today's event is to raise money for the Opera House, correct?
Yes, this is one of our art programs, and it's our a major fundraiser for us, and we're real excited. We're in our seventh year, and we've outgrown the Opera House. We first started at the Opera House, and we were there for a couple years, and then we went on to the Howell High School Auditorium, and we outgrew that, and we went to Cleary College, and now we're here at the beautiful Crystal Gardens.
And the fashion show, tell them about the fashion show.
The fashion show is we collect throughout the year various materials and past used, gently used
clothing
and gowns, and then the designers come in January and they pick out different gowns and pieces of material, and they take them home and they repurpose them into the beautiful outfits that they're going to model today.
Yeah, I think I was at one of the ones at the Opera House once.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and so we have some good judges today.
Yes, we do. We have some of our well-known judges are Brinkley Jewelers in Brighton, and Melissa Gilbert is here. And Renee, the great Foodini, is here.
Oh yes, Renee. Renee, the great Foodini, who was in Jimmy Hoffa Lives, the movie.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for talking to us today, and good luck, and I hope we raise all kinds of money. There's a silent auction, right?
Yes, there is, and there's lots of vendors here that have beautiful projects and art things for sale. Anything your heart desires probably can be found here today if you want to go home with jewelry and nice objects and paintings. And
yeah, I saw some really
neat
things.
Yes,
yeah. All right, well, thanks.
You're very welcome.
Love and peace. We're with Mary now. She's with the Livingston
Arts Council.
Yes, and what do you want to say about this event today?
The event's called Runway Repurposed, and we have about 70 designers participating, and they take donated, outdated clothing and remake it into a new fabulous outfit.
Oh, that's so great.
Yes.
Yeah, I think I was at one at the Howell Opera House before, because
we started out there, and then we've moved to a couple other locations, and now the event keeps growing, and now we're at the largest venue in Livingston County.
Yeah, so. I was surprised how many people are here.
Yes,
this is
especially
really,
on this cold day, huh?
Yeah, this is really great.
Yeah, thank you.
And it's to raise money for the Howell Opera House.
Yep, it's to raise funds for the programs that they do, like free concerts at the courthouse in the summer, God Art, which is a public school art exhibition of grade school and high school art, and all the other great community programs that they do.
Well, thanks for what you do.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, it's great. Thanks.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Denise Watts, and check out my website at wattshappeningrightnow.com. That's Watts, W-A-T-T-S, like the light bulb, happeningrightnow.com.